minute I met my new housemates, I felt like they were members of my family, only much, much poorer. Hi, I'm
Watch
Princess
out! Whoa. I call dibs on the chair!
Whoa! Oh, what a cute dog! Want a bone, fella?
I'm Toot. I'm a sex symbol.
I am Xander. I'm on a never-ending quest to save my girlfriend!
Girlfriend? You have a girlfriend? When were you gonna tell me about this girlfriend?
But we just met like 2 seconds ago.
Oh, yeah? Well, can your stupid girlfriend do this?
Save yourselves!
Oh, my God! She thinks you're our servant because you're black! Yeah. Oh, man, this is the best day of my miserable life. Sweet! I love racism!
After the fight, things got super uncomfortable. You could, like, totally cut the tension with, like, a +6 sword. I mean, why is this happening? I mean, we were such good friends to start.
It's like this, right? Because of that dumb princess bitch, everybody thought Foxy Love was a loose cannon. I needed to make things right and quick. Bliiing, bliiing.
12-year-old girl and a donkey? Damn.
Drop the bed, Uncle Fred. Foxy's got us a buttload of booze. Yeah.
Hells yeah.
Yeah! Oh, yeah!
Hey, Pig! Great news! Foxy just bought us an insane amount of alcohol! Are you defecating into a cantaloupe?
This is awkward. I guess if I just waited an hour, I could have chalked this one up to the booze, huh? Hey, listen! Let's not live in the past, all right? Come on, guys! Let's party! Woohoo!
Here we go!
This is how we do it!
Smells like mommy's kisses!